Saturday and we're live. Storm the castle, Stim day today. So we've come here. There's the castle. We're going to storm a week tomorrow.
Here we go. So
we just have a brick sesh today. Going to go out and ride the storm course and then back in and do some laps of the run course. Get the legs fired up, ready for storming the castle next week. So should be a good crack. I haven't done it for a few years. Last time I did it, didn't go too well. Didn't really understand fueling. And I, to say I bonked was an understatement. Yeah, it wasn't very well. But hey, we did it. So coming back this year, hopefully, do a little bit better. So let's see how it goes. Sun's out! Sun disappointed me last week. It's out this week. Still a bit chilly, mine. New gloves. Lovely. Course so far. The council needs to do some work on the roads, especially through the dive. It's a bit lumpy through there, so trying to get some speed up and be caught by some nasty potholes to maneuver. Apart from that, not a bad spin so far. Chugging along steady pace. So yeah, just got
up that bad boy now.
Back into Ludlow. And get my running shoes on. Lively. So look at the lovely river. Excuse me. Castle up there stormed. So what makes the Ludlow Storm the Castle Duathlon so special, especially the run course. So you've got two special treats if you ever do it. You got that one. Where is it? In over there. The lactic ladder.
Basically a series of steps to climb all the way up through the woods. To the top of Wycliffe, and then you loop back round by the river.
And the other fella, here's another cheeky one. There's this hill behind me, 25% up into the town. Really gets the lungs open, makes the legs scream, especially from memory. The second run, everyone will be bouncing. So, decent session today. 5 mile in the bag that I'll do, 41 minutes, so it's going to be back to the car, it'll be about 6 miles, so thank you very much, let's go and have some food and coffee.